don't say no, 'cause I insist. Somewhere, somehow, someone's gonna get kissed.
Okay, so our last and final part of this mission is we have to recruit a real ghoul cowboy. I think this is going to be just as worse as the sex bot, just by the way it sounds, but who knows, maybe it'll be easy. I hope it is, because I'm just about tired of doing this. Alright, let's see, where's a ghoul at? I'm looking for someone ugly. Tell me if you see an ugly face around here. Oh, there you are. Wow, that cowboy hat really hid your face.
Howdy.
Howdy do. So who are you?
I've been around a while. Currently working for the followers as a gun for hire. But it's getting rather dull. Aside from protecting them from the occasional thug looking to intercept supply shipments, there isn't much to do around here. The one researcher I liked, who I could chat up about liquor, got transferred. And the rest of the docs are pretty uptight about my kind of fun.
Well, I mean, look at you. I mean, well, what are you doing here with the followers?
I joined up looking for a decent paying job. Granted, the pay's all right, but they won't let me kick back and slog a brew at the end of the day. They're worried the filthy drunkies in detox seeing me drink will cause an immediate relapse. I say their rehab effort here is just a revolving door.
Wow. I bet you've seen a lot over the years, haven't you?
I've been around long enough to observe the patterns of human behavior. Physical and mental anguish are especially exciting to explore.
That's a bit cryptic, don't you think?
Hey. Who doesn't enjoy a little pinch and squeal every once in a while?
Anyways, are you interested in working for the Garretts as an escort?
They already have that pig McCaffrey working for them. Do they need another guard?
I said escort. This will be as an escort.
I've escorted my share of idiot tourists around Freeside. Too much trouble for what it pays.
No, you're not understanding what I'm saying. When I say escort, I mean prostitute.
I'm all boot, knives, and leather, friend. And a cool besides. What kind of weirdo wants what I've got?
Turns out there are customers looking for someone just like you.
Weirdos into bullwhips and necroses, huh? Doesn't sound half bad. What am I thinking? I'm no whore, and I ain't about to hand my ass over to some penny ante hustler like he owns me.
Oh, come on. You be independent with a deep discount on the booze.
They do have a damn good selection of hooch over at the Wrangler. If I get to choose my customers, if I get to be a little rough with them, if my cut is fair, and if I get that discount, that just might work. Tell the Garretts I'll stop by to work out terms.
Well, you go on ahead. I'm feeling sick.
Bye.
Let me get out of here and finish this mission.
Wanna get lucky?
You bet your ass I'm going down to the Atomic Wrangler. I'm getting lucky because I'm getting fucking paid. Finally, get to get my caps. Double what he's supposed to pay me. And I'm getting the hell out of here so I can figure out a way to find Benny. But at least I'm getting my reputation up around here, so that's good. I wonder what else there is to do around in this city. I swear, if the loading times doesn't kill me, those sentry bots will. Golly.
Hello.
Hello. I'm here for my money.
Welcome back. What can I get you?
I found your ghoul. Where's my money?
Imagine that. What's his name and when's he start?
her name is Beatrix, and she can start immediately.
Is she, huh? Well, I guess the customer who made that request can't get everything he wants. Hell, who knows? You might not even notice the difference.
Yeah. All right, I'm done with your little games.
Later.
Okay, finally, we completed Wang Dang Atomic Tango. Scratch that off my damn list for sure. What's your story?
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. What can I get you?
Do you have any work for me?
I have some work I need handled. Back before we instituted the caps up front rule, we used to allow customers tabs. Well, needless to say, a few customers snuck out without paying their bills. We need someone to collect. The job would pay a percentage.
Okay, cool. Your job is a little less weird. I get to actually shoot something. Well, can I shoot somebody? Because I really want to shoot somebody.
I'd prefer you not kill anyone with a debt. It's a bit difficult to collect on a corpse. Just get the caps from them. After that, I couldn't care less what happens to those deadbeats.
What kind of caps are you talking?
If you bring all their debts back, we'll give you a cut of each. 25% is more than fair. It would add up to 150 caps if you bring them all in.
Excuse me? Let's do 50-50, woman.
All right, 50-50 it is. But you better bring back all of the caps. If we hear you crossed us, the next bounty hunter will be coming for you.
Like I'm scared? Fine, I'll do it.
Great. There are three people who need to be tracked down. A real mixed basket of fruits. Their names are Grex, Santiago, and Lady Jane.
Okay, Grex?
Grex is a bit cracked, but mostly harmless. Just don't mention anything about his lazy eye. He owes 138 caps and should still be around Freeside.
What about Lady Jane?
Lady Jane fancies herself a high roller, but she's just another dirtbag NCR prospector. I'm not sure where to find her. I hear she's run goods for the followers of the apocalypse in the past, but other locals might know more. She owes us 250 caps.
God damn. And Santiago?
Santiago is a suave son of a bitch, but a total pansy when it comes to fisticuffs. He owes 212 caps and should be around Freeside as well.
All right.
Anything else you need?
No, that's pretty much it.
Yep.
So let's see. Our next mission is debt collector. We have to collect debt from Lady Jane, Santiago, and Grex.